of the day is finally here. We are less than 8 hours away from the swearing-in of Donald Trump.
The inauguration bringing with it celebrations, protests, and unprecedented security. Good Morning Washington is live across the region this morning, and our coverage kicks off right now.
It's a special edition here of Good Morning Washington. Glad you're with us. I'm Larry Smith.
And I'm Autria Godfrey. We are live this morning at the Canadian Embassy. Finally, we're down here, our ABC7 inauguration headquarters. We are just a few hours away now from the 58th presidential inauguration, and our ABC7 news team is out live across the district this morning as hundreds of thousands of people converge on the Capitol. We want to get started with a check of the forecast, and Eileen Whalen has what you need to know on this historic day. Eileen?
All right, guys, as we've been talking about all week long, showers on our doorstep. I'll show you satellite and radar right now. Cloudy conditions.